Want to know how your doll could be a cover girl? How to make the perfect dress? Then watch this. Scissors, glue, tape, scrunchies for your hair, construction paper, and rhinestones.
So first you start by picking the doll you like. It could be either Monster High, Bratz, or Barbies, or any other type of doll. Then you take the piece of construction paper and lay it over the doll. Start bending it to the body, just like this. You just press it to the body like this. And then you just start to fold it back, just like this. And this is where my rubber band kicks in. So I take the rubber band, fold the back up, just like this, just so I can fold the back. And then I can have my doll. Or if this is not securing it right, you just take the scissors, cut the back, and make sure you do not cut the doll or your hand. Hold it. Just tie it up nice. And then you have the front. Then you take the scissors again and cut it, cut the dress where you want it to. And then it's just going to keep going around. So you just cut it. And then you cut the back because you don't need all that extra paper, of course. Then you press it back a little bit more. And just keep on doing it. And if you want to keep it like this, you just uncut it one time. Then you fold the back just like this. But if it's still a little bit too long, you don't want it to be too long. Of course, you just fold it in place. Take the scrunchie for your hair. Fold the doll. Pull it over the doll. And then just start tying it. Bring it up and just tie it in. Like that. And I just learned you have to be really careful with the dress because it could rip just like that. But if you don't like it, you could probably just turn the dress over like that. And then here you have another pretty dress.
Like this look? But I would suggest this look would just be for photos, but if you play with it, you have to be extremely careful because the paper could really rip just how it did. And I'm sorry, Phoebe just wanted to get it in the picture. But I will show you another style how to do it differently. First, if you want to take the dress off, you just slide it down just like this. So the dress won't get damaged or nothing. Slide it. And I would suggest to take the shoes off and you still have your dress. You see it? So you have it. And it's not damaged. It's still the same dress. So you could slide it right back on it all. So this is for the second dress. And it's the same process. You lay the paper out on the doll. Then bending again, scissors and the cut value is the best to get. Make sure for don't cut yourself or do not cut the back. And cut the back paper because you don't need all that extra paper. And I want to bend the top a little bit. Just like this. You just bring it up. Bring the paper up and start bending. Just like this. How the paper is. You just put your finger like this. And go up just. And this is when the tick kicks in. So you go to the back of the doll and you place the tape over the doll and just then you get another piece of tape in. And then as I said, take another piece of tape and stick it to one side and then to the other. But make sure it did not get the doll. But if it's still not secure, you just get another piece. And now you have your dress. But now the tape is secure and you just want to get the rhinestones though. So get the rhinestones of your choice and I want blue. And you just basically put them on the dress. Like this. You could put it any way you want to put it. Stuff. And if you want to put one top, like right there, it would be cute to put right there. So yeah, that is basically it for the dresses. And if you're wondering, the rhinestones are sticky. The ones I have are sticky. And that's how you make doll dresses using paper, and you could slide it off too. You could just slide it on it off, by the way. And that's it for now. Now for some pictures.